Alright guys, so we're back playing some more Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Let's hop right into Mission 2. So Black Sky Parade is just kind of an intro to Black Sky Under Attack, and I'm pretty sure most of you guys have already seen it. If you haven't, and it's on Ali's channel, it's on Rad Brad's channel. Let's just hop right into the gameplay, guys. Let's do it on regular. And I get a feeling there's still like a bit of a cinematic, but I didn't want you guys to sit there for like a half hour waiting through the cinematic. So let's just hop right into the gameplay, hopefully. Also, you guys may notice that my voice is kinda a bit lower. It's kinda going. The problem is I have a bit of a cough today.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data scans are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Man, I can't get over how
what
beautiful
it,
this game is.
The
I just
Aegis
can't.
Guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
This game, it's beautiful. It's really stunning, and it does suck that they just got shot down, but look at how detailed everything is. The textures, there's absolutely like no anti-aliasing.
To shoot down the fleet.
Oh, that was trippy, dude. That was real weird. Oh, so the Rogue is kind of like the AK from Modern Warfare 3 and the other Call of Duty games.
SDS breaking for the tower!
The landing troops!
We need that ATIS back under our control. That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting it.
We need any personnel weapons.
Good call.
Open fire! Frag out!
Definitely like the AK. Just like an energy AK though. It's kind of weird in a way, but it is an AK. You could definitely feel it. I love that. Dude, the mask comes off. Does this guy have his mask on? Nope. Oh my god. Jesus, get out of here. Oh no. We're gonna die. Oh, we died. Dude, he bashed us so quick though. Oh boy. Let's redo that. Chuck some grenades in them. Nice. tire though is so detailed. Oh, we died again to the same guy. Jeez. So there's always a guy that comes down from there, I'm guessing. So what we're actually gonna do this time is not stay over there. Go up. Yeah, that's probably the guy that would have bashed us to death. I do have a bit of a cough right now. These guys don't... Wow. Seekers. Okay. Yeah, one thing I've noticed about this game, the red is when you kill them. Let's pick up this tiger. Ooh, this looks cool. Kind of reminds me of the honey badger though from Call of Duty Ghosts. I don't know if you guys see it, but I know I see it. Call of Duty Ghosts, honey badger. There's people on the road. Recoil is a bit weird, but it does feel awesome. I'm stuck.
Stairs this way.
Let's go. Oh my god, this team has to move. The bots, dude. The bots in this game are crazy.
Oh, see what I'm at the window. 12 o'clock.
Liking this.
Tango's in the bookstore.
Ooh. I would love to see a camo on this gun.
Through here.
Get that, dude. That is sick. You can press 2 to change the scope.
Dead end, Ethan.
Get us over that wall, sir.
This way, Lieutenant.
Reason. Blew up, but like, god damn, it's a lot of smoke.
Take point. Lead us out.
Aye, sir. Civilians up ahead.
Hold your fire.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety. Get off the street. Head indoors. Left, up in there.
You hearing that?
I don't actually want to know what's coming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get out of here. What the hell? Is that it? There's only three of them? Dude, what the hell? There's more Ethans.
Cons are still down, sir.
Ada's tower's dead ahead.
We're getting close.
Three sectors dropping.
There's guns on
them. Use grenades on the bots.
Oh, this gun is so good against these bots. I'm liking this, this scope right here, too. What am I saying? Like, I'm loving it. Oh, look at that, this cannon. Oh my god. What the hell? Jesus, dude, what was that? Okay, we got full secret ammo. Pushed up
Zeth
on
has been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here.
There's movement inside.
Reyes, pie that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Oh, whoa, okay. We can't shoot the civilians.
Multiple
right?
Contact!
When he comes here. God damn. Dude, this is amazing.
Sir, take this!
Dude, it blows up in the glass. That's so cool.
What is it?
What is this?
A hacking module. You can hijack a box view.
Okay, I'm in.
The bot to attack.
Quick, Lieutenant. Dude, this is sick. Wow.
Good work, Lieutenant.
That's good tech.
We're running kind of low on ammo for this gun now.
All stations, Marines are pinned down. Gold teams can't advance.
The
immediate suppression.
There's an enemy. So there's also civilians on the road.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower. Ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Zeta forces. Blue.
Rumbling. Hold your fire. Lieutenant Reyes, get the jackets in the air for fire support.
This is beautiful, guys. Oh my
Roger
god.
Roger that, sir.
This game is absolutely beautiful.
Go for it. 1-1. Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Golds are in place.
Eclipse, go weapons free.
Oh my god, this is part of the trailer, guys. Woo! It's the thing where the ship or whatever comes falling down that hill. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, so my game kinda crashed. This is how it's
done.
Oh my god, we are so gonna die. Oh, we got hacking drones or whatever. Can we use them?
Use the hacking
bot. Nice, okay, let's go. Blow this guy up, please. Dude, that is just sick, dude.
Request for fire, target is marked.
We're gonna die. I don't even know what that one is. Oh my god, it's coming down.
What's up? Towers at the top of the hill!
Oh my god, this got fucked.
Goal 2-4, I need you on the left flank, 2-6, take the right.
That's weird. Sorry about my dogs, for anyone who hears them, they just keep on watching, guys. And I have no idea why. Oh no, we're so gonna die with this. Please don't let me die, please don't let me die, please don't let me die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't wanna die here, dude. I made it so far already. Okay, my game just keeps on freezing for some reason. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything we can hack. Let's see if we could kill some guys over there.
3-1, target mark.
Okay.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Enemy.
Guns, guns, guns.
Go, guys. Oh, that's sick. I didn't even knock it.
Whoa.
That guy's not dead. I know he's not.
Okay, let's take it.
This reminds me so much of Arkadin. You guys may remember the, you guys may remember from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Arkadin was the mall map. Oh my god, dude. Ethan's freaking wrecking these guys. This bot just freaking... Oh, that wasn't Ethan, that was just a bot. Oh, let's go. Who's this guy? These are all enemies? I get a feeling those are all enemies. There's really no one left. I killed them all. Oh man, teammate, dude, I came in. I came to help you, buddy. Oh boy. Oh dude, they are all trapped over here. There's guns though. Nah, we don't even need to use it, dude. Let's just freaking rush up and kill him. Did we kill him all?
Pretty
sure we got him all. Oh, well, that's probably about that's sick, dude. At least it gives us, like, an indicator.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Aedis system destruct now. Mars Eternal.
What?
We gotta go now.
Let's breach it, guys. Dude, let's go. Pretty sure we got them all. What terminal? What? What? What are we doing? What are we doing? It's not giving me any options. Oh my god, it didn't give me any options. I figured we had to go to the freaking computer. Oh my god, dude. What do we have to do? Is it gonna be on like another computer? I feel like it'd be right in the middle, right?
Sir, the terminal!
What terminal? What am I supposed to do? What? Oh boy. Look at this guy. Okay, I'm gonna wait for an indicator or something. No, nothing. Oh, there it goes. Okay.